We are actually replacing this old bridge. This bridge was originally built in 1965 and it is outdated. It's only two lanes and we're getting ready to build a five-lane structure. This project is unique because it has drilled shafts under this bridge and quite large in diameter. They are 10 foot in diameter and some 100 feet deep. And they provide a wonderful stable foundation to build the bridge upon. Normally you would drive steel piling down in the ground underneath of your piers. Because of the karst terrain, you have jagged rocks and an uneven keel underneath the ground, so piling could glance off of that rock and go in different directions, so it's not really feasible. The drilling is the hard part. These shafts go from 80 to 110 feet in the ground. One shaft would probably from start to finish take a month. We're here where they're working. You'll see the oscillator. It'll work back and forth and works that casing down into the ground. It's a 10-foot diameter pipe. It has cutting teeth on the bottom of it. There's probably 80 feet of that casing down in the ground that you can't see right now. That cage actually gets added to, and you'll build a column that same size on up, and then you'll have a great big pier up on top of that. You'll see that old bridge only has two beams on it. This one will have nine beams on it. You've only got five piers, there'll be seven on this new bridge. You don't have river bridges being built all the time. We got 3.5 miles of roadway to build as well. So it takes a little bit, and it won't be over until summer of 2021.